Alright, I noticed this black thing with a red head up in the tree, which you never see out here. And to me, it looks like a chicken hawk or a turkey buzzard, whatever you want to call it. That is crazy. Can't zoom in anymore. It's definitely a turkey buzzard. We call them chicken hawks, turkey buzzards, whatever you want to call it. I have never seen one out here sitting on a tree. Wow. We stopped here to do a quick little hike just to watch the sun go down. And it's going down. But I have noticed over the last few days, the fruit is coming on top of the saguaros. If I can manage to get up close to one of them, I will. There's a dove on top of that one. Fruit. Actually, you probably could find a bunch right down below. As the birds pick on it, they kind of fall off. Okay, oh, there's a lot of them right here. Let's get a close look. There's one on the ground. Okay, let's zoom in. The sun's kind of in my way. I can't get a good look at that one. But here they are, opened up. They ate everything in there. As you can see right there, that one's totally open. Well, probably can't see it. Oh, there you go. But anyway, see the green ones on the left there? They'll turn red and then they'll be ready to eat. I mean, we could eat those. If you're lost out here in the desert, you can make all kinds of stuff with them. Maybe I can find a nice one somewhere. All right, well, we got one that's not red yet, not ripe. That's what they look like. Then they turn red, and then you can eat them. There's one over there that's a little closer. Okay, now you can see the red ones. They haven't been opened up yet. The birds didn't get to them. So there you go. There's a couple quail back there running around. Also, same thing with these. They'll turn red when the fruit comes out on these, and you could do the same thing, make jelly or whatever you want to make out of them. Let's check this one out. See if... Oh, here we go. There's a nice red one in the back there. These have been opened up. That one's just starting to open. Where's that red one? There's a big one up there. Guess it was open a little bit. Let's get this sucker down. Yeah, they're just picking, the birds are just eating the insides out. Anyway, there you go. You can make some nice jelly out of this. If you want. Sun is almost down.
Wow.
Check these flowers out. I have never seen these. Well, maybe I have. I just don't remember. Look at that. Maybe they only come out at night and then disappear. It's on the jumping cactus. You also have a bird's. Oh, wow. We got a bird's nest. And there's one egg in there. One egg.
It's a blue one.
All right, it is just about down. Another couple minutes, and it will be definitely be down. All right, we're heading out of here, but I just happened to look over here. And did I just hit a cactus? The hawk seems he moved up a little bit, I believe. Let me get closer. Oh, I mean buzzard, not a hawk. Let's get up there. Well, I think he's in the same spot. He's just standing up now. He's got a red on his head. Probably can't see too good at night, but there he is. Mostly if I ever see a buzzard, he's flying around. I've never seen him in a tree. This is the first time. I guess he's in for the night. Anyway, thanks for watching. Plus, we didn't get bothered by mosquitoes. See you guys on the next one. Well, a deer just ran across the road and I basically just missed them. Scared the heck out of me. I dropped my phone.